some of the examples of mineral.
Your question is about the different types of rocks found in Nigeria and the states where they are located. There are numerous types of rocks in Nigeria due to its geographically diverse nature. However, for the purpose of this response, I will give information on three well-known ones. Abeokuta, Ogun State. 3. Oso Rock. This landmark rock is situated in Abuja.
For people who are not that financially buoyant, they still have this opportunity to use even the little as 10 naira to ask a lot of questions that will actually benefit them. I'm so happy.